A month back, actress Deepika Padukone's alleged WhatsApp chats got leaked on the internet. In the chats, she was talking to her manager Karishma Prakash and asking her about alleged drugs. Following the same, Karishma was summoned by the NCB alongside Deepika. The NCB has once again summoned the cocktail actress's manager. However, as per some reports, Karishma Prakash is unreachable. In fact, NCB has put notice on the door of her Mumbai office. Well, Deepika has not yet been asked to be present at the NCB office once again. She is busy shooting for her upcoming film in Goa. For the unknown, alongside Deepika Padukone, actresses like Rakulpreet Singh and Sara Ali Khan were also interrogated by the NCB for their alleged involvement in the drug angle of the Sushant Singh Rajput case. On the work front, Deepika Padukone will next share the screen space with husband Ranveer Singh in 83. After that, she will star in Shakun Batra's untitled venture.